Now you might be thinking, why did they do this? Is anything sacred? Are my kids going to remember they can't feed it after midnight? Can't get it wet? Can't take it out in the sunlight? Well, here, look and worry no more. Because now you can feed it and it won't mutate. Soak it and it won't multiply. Bake it in sunlight and it won't melt. Why? Because Wing has finally made the Mogwai your family pet. With one simple medication and white glove delivery to your door, call today. Because when it comes to love, who can't love a Mogwai?
And now back to your Western favorites. Already in progress.
Some attention now.
Jesus, is that a cattle prod?
Well, they said they could take the devil out of a Mogwai, but someone's always got to put them in their place.
Like I always say, there's gonna be good dogs and bad dogs.
And ones you electrocute?
Shut it. And look, I'm sorry. I don't know where she gets that attitude. Little accident with your sandwich. I'll make you another.
You know, maybe just fries to go.
Sure thing. You think that teaches them anything?
Hardest lesson to learn is when to give an animal some discipline.
What's 5,000 volts, right?
You grew up on a farm around here, huh?
My parents had some land when they were alive. We took care of horses.
Not anymore.
Just hoping to get to the city one day.
You know, city's overrated. I've been driving 20 years, trust me. Peace and quiet of a town like this, that's the way to go.
And here you go.
Oh, thank you.
Is that one of them?
Oh my God, it's adorable.
Does he have a name?
Her name's Trink. She's a runt, so I like to keep separated. Ma'am, I hate to impose, but you think I could just put her around a lot? Just for tonight, it's kind of late. After midnight's tough making deliveries.
Well, I don't see why not, sugar. We practically live here ourselves. Pull it to the side, bathroom's in the back. Mm. Is there anything else I can get you?
Oh, hell, how about a black and white shake, huh?
Sure thing. Can you send over that whipped cream?
Keeping you here because I want to, believe me. Sweetie, sometimes, you know, it's just about living with what gets thrown at you.
Thank you.
kidding me?
Sorry! I didn't mean to take her. I was gonna put her back.
Fantastic.
Wait, where did they go?
Did you touch him? Did you feed him anything?
I just gave him some of the shake.
Well, now you done it.
They don't normally do this?
Make cocoons? I ain't supposed to.
The ads all say they're safe now.
Sometimes the meds don't work. Speeds up their molt or something.
Cheeky little things can be defective. I round them up before they know it.
You're probably too young to remember what happened in Case of Falls.
So you're just breeding them and shooting them?
Let's just say I'm not part of white glove service. I'm more of a repo man if you catch my drift. I'm gonna have to ask you to step inside this cab.
Hold on, what?
And I wouldn't come out of there unless I come back. Comprende?
Okay, hon, what can I get you? Holy Christmas!
You stay.
Why don't you look where you're going? You won't have to look where you're going. Don't keep out of my way.
Listen, partner. This is just you and I go our separate ways.
I'm getting one. Sign me up today.